We are back on the interior. She's currently sitting at 51,074 miles. Do have AC and heat. You do have power windows and power locks. This does have the W package, giving it the power options. And again, has not been detailed yet, but very clean vehicle. Interior looks great already.